closed.
You in charge?
Who's asking?
Agent Elizabeth Keene, FBI.
Hey, aren't you a little out of your jurisdiction?
Raymond Reddington.
Name doesn't ring a bell.
What did he want?
Beats the hell out of me.
You're right, I am out of my jurisdiction, so I can't arrest you. And neither could my colleagues at the CIA. But when I tell them you're withholding intel about the most wanted man in America, they'd gladly turn you into a human ashtray. So, either I call them now, or you tell me what Reddington wanted. It's that easy.
Where are we?
Oh, well, you're awake. You startled me. Hey, how's your head?
The girl from the hospital, where is she?
Strange little fellas. I found that if I feed the unsocialized males ahead of time, it distends their bellies. I think it gives them a more aggressive appetite. Don't know why. They like meat, I guess.
Listen to me. I'm a federal agent. The FBI is looking for me.
Yeah. The taking of a life, I want you to know. I've only done it a few times, and I take no pleasure in it. Once you're gone, we'll make it right. Send you back to the earth the way God intended. Okay, then. Let's get going. It's a long drive out to the lab.